I'll tell you how to raise yourself step by step. In the animal level, you are too much clutched to the idea of this world, materialism, this world. Too much of selfishness, too much of identity with the body, too much of matter-oriented mentality. Means constantly you count only your currency to know about your value. There is no value for the kind of a depth of life you are living. Understand? Depth of life is far superior than the currency you have in the bank. I can tell you very clearly. I think now the corona has made the whole world understand. Depth of life is far more important than the currency, because many things depth of life can add, currency can't add. And all the time energy you spent for the currency, now the life is also gone and currency also gone. Understand? Depth of life. Depth of life is million times superior than the external resources you collected and kept. I tell you, the whole external resource, whole currency is what? Social contract. Now all gone. What will you do, even if you have social contract? All social contracts are no more valuable. All social contracts are melting down. I am telling you, listen. In 6 months, you will understand what I am saying. World is not going to be same as pre-corona. Still, if you are having hope, everything is going to get back to normal. You are planning for extreme depression. Drop the hope. Build conscious being. Now wake up to the reality. Build your body, mind more and more with intense conscious understanding about the cosmos. Understand the analogy I am giving. Facts I am sharing. The logic with which I am explaining. The conclusions I am giving, all four are directly from cosmos. It is not from any of your news, media, statistics. The human collected information, understand, all these four. Analogy, facts, logic, conclusion. All the four I am sharing are from Paramashiva, cosmos directly. It is not dependent on any of the media, any of the news or fake news, or any of the analogy or the logic, or any of the model, the so-called researchers are using. One year before, what I uttered is becoming reality. 6 months before, what I uttered is becoming reality. 5 months before, how I told my Adhinams to prepare. You see, I don't know how many of you know. I told Bidhi Adhinam to store food, the groceries, for a long time. in all adinams. I told, because we have to do annadana also, we have to share food, give free food, store. Various instructions I gave, everything is becoming literally true. Every word is becoming true. Now again, whatever I am uttering now, I'll record it and upload it in YouTube. See, by the end of December, whatever I uttered, I am uttering, will become simply reality. So first thing I want you to know, world is not going to be same as pre-corona. Post-corona is going to be absolutely new conscious world order, Satya Yuga. Get ready to live conscious new world order. Multiple things which you thought are useless, waste of time, you will realize they are the most important thing in the life. Multiple things you are thinking very useful, important, security, protection. Not only they will prove useless, they may even prove as a dead weight load on you. I tell you the truth as it is, because I have nothing to gain from this world. Name parthasti kartavyam trishulokeshu kinchana nanavaptam avaptavyam vartayeva chakarmani. Name parthasti kartavyam trishu lokeshu kinchana. O son of Pritha, there is no work prescribed for me within all the three planetary systems, nor am I in want of anything, nor have I a need to obtain anything, and yet I am engaged in my dharma, my responsibilities. This is from Bhagavad Gita, 3rd chapter, 22nd sloka. Understand, I have nothing to gain from you guys, nothing to gain from this world. I am here only to do my responsibility of bringing super conscious breakthrough to the world. And Corona is making whole world realize the unconscious lifestyle is no more going to work. The planet Earth is unable to handle our deluded, unconscious matrix life, this Maya matrix life. In this delusion and unconsciousness, we are hurting the planet Earth too much. We are hurting the nature too much. It is time the cosmic existence asserts itself and aligns human beings to the natural way of existence, and natural non-violent way of living, natural way of living and non-violent way of living.